A shakeup at Mix 105.1. A popular radio duo split up this morning. Erika Lee of the Scott and Erika Show has been canned after two decades on the job. Danielle Bellini is live outside the Mix studios in Maitland. Danny, the show will go on this morning without Erika.
Jason, listeners just love Erika Lee, part of the dynamic duo on the Scott and Erika Morning Show on Mix 105.1. Without her, the show will go on, but we're told it won't be the same. For fans of the Scott and Erika Morning Show on Mix 105.1, it certainly will not be a good morning. The voice of their beloved Erika Lee is silenced. Yesterday, Erika confirmed she had been fired from WOMX. On the station's website, her picture, but no bio under personalities. Erika woke Central Floridians up on the morning show at Mix since October of 1990. She once said, "I guess time flies when you spend it laughing." As listeners wake up wondering, where is Erika? Those who've already heard the news have a lot to say. On the Mix 105.1 Facebook page, Lisa writes, "Wow, I'm really sad about Erika. She is great and will be sorely missed." Jackie says she's listened to the Scott and Erika Show for 15 years and will not listen without Erika. And Dara sums it up, "Bring back Erika." We're told host Scott McKenzie will be on the air today with one of the producers. The show typically starts at 5:30 in the morning. We haven't heard it come on yet. We'll be listening, and of course, we'll share with you whatever is said, if anything. For now, we are live at Clear Channel headquarters in Maitland. Danielle Bellini, WESH 2 News.